the three-day-long celebration of food, music and crafts curated by Gourmet Planet and the Incredible India campaign, the Great Indian Golchakkar Gig Carnival kick-started at the Jawaharlal Nehru Stadium in New Delhi. Celebrating the incredible facets of India's evolving heritage of cuisine, crafts and culture, the carnival is showcasing a culinary blend of cuisines from all over the country, forming a truly gastronomical kaleidoscope, the varied street foods of India being its prominent feature. Talking about its inception, the organizer Sony Walia said,
"I'm a foodie and my passion and love is food. And I run India's largest food group, which is Gourmet Planet. And coming from there, I've done over 100 events. And I thought of doing something different for Delhi. Actually, this idea came, I was sitting with a group of friends and they insisted on me doing something from my heart and passion, a carnival kind of a thing, which becomes the cuisine and culturally oriented Jaipur Lit Festival. So actually the words that were given to me were that why can't we create something which becomes a international destination festival. So the idea of Gig Carnival came from the Jaipur Lit Festival and cuisine and culturally oriented. So as you can see, we have the usual restaurants of Delhi, which I had no problem getting because of Gourmet Planet. My actual challenge was this Gol Bazaar. And this is my pride because I went to each and every source. So we have the best foods from Calcutta. We have the Suresh Maharaj, for example, from Calcutta, from Banaras, from Kanpur, Agra, Bombay, Bhopal, Indore. These are the chaat people, Agra Parantas. The other big challenge was my Jama Masjid. Now, Jama Masjid people are very, very comfortable in their zones, in their by lanes. I had to go and request and plead and tell them to come out. And I'm very happy to say that we have the best of the Jama Masjid people who have not gone out of Jama Masjid to be here, which is one is Aslam Chicken, which is a legend, and one is Pehlwan Biryani and Nihari. They are there, fantastic. Then my other fantastic thing which I'm very proud of is the Northeast food. I've got food from Sikkim, from Nagaland, from Arunachal Pradesh, and they are showcasing their cuisines out here, which is again I'm something very proud of. So this is my creation that gives me most excitement, and I'm so happy to share it with the people of Delhi, and I want to make this as a yearly festival and also take it to tier 2, tier 3 cities in a smaller platform."
Also spotted at the carnival was Secretary Department of Industrial Policy and Promotion Amitabh Kant, who said this carnival represents incredible India in its true sense.
"I think this is truly incredible India, because there's such a wide variety of food. So I've always believed that Indian cuisine is unique. When you combine this, all the top Indian restaurants along with international brands which are operating in India, so you have all the variety of food, and this is really experiential. So this will really appeal to all the young Indians. And if 72% of our population is below the age of 32, plus all of them with mobile phones, so they all have spending power. And therefore, nothing better than giving them a feel of India through food."
The event is on between February 5th and 7th at Jawaharlal Nehru Stadium from 12 p.m. to 10 p.m. with entry tickets of ₹200. Correspondent Sonam Kocha from New Delhi for ANI.